Okay. Hi, YouTube. This is Erica. I haven't made a video in a while since I was 17. And thought I should make a video. Because my camera's been breaking lately and I didn't know what was wrong with it. So I just like kind of slammed it around a little bit and it fixed. So, yeah, today I'm 20 weeks and 4 days. Today is February 5th. I get to know the sex February 10th, next Wednesday. Don't really know what to do. They told me to drink some water, but I don't think I can hold a lot of water in it. So that's a lot of water to drink. Everybody's been saying it's a girl, but my stomach, it shows like more than what it used to, but it hasn't like moved up, so I'm guessing it's a boy. And y'all can try to take a guess off of my stomach. I'm gonna kind of suck it in on the top because my top's starting to get a little bit bigger because my bottom's getting bigger. But my symptoms lately have been like back pain. When I lay down, or if I lay on my side too long, I have to turn over. Because I feel like I'm hurting the baby. Because I'll have like a pain on my side. And I'm not, I have to ask the doctor about that. But, yeah. I guess that's all. So, I'm going to show you my skin. Sucking it in. Front.